Ah, it's working. Okay. Hi. Good morning, everyone. My name is Jetzt. I'm an open data activist and an open data journalist. I work with Open Data City. We make awesome stuff with open data. And I'm presenting today the Wiki Game. This is a little game a friend of mine, Julian, and I thought about for the Republika. We did that three years ago, and basically it was like we were talking, and we were talking about the situation where you look something up in the Wikipedia and you stumble upon a link and click it and read that article and click another link, and 6 hours later so you wake up somewhere completely different and have no memory how you got into this place. So everyone knows that, and we decided to make a game out of it. Basically, Wikipedia you can see as a big graph network with the pages as nodes and the links between the pages as edges between the nodes, and so we called it 6 degrees of WP, or 6 degrees of Wikipedia, like the small world, 6 degrees of separation, not 6 feet under. I always confuse those. So, what I did, when we decided that this was like 2 days before the deadline, and I submitted it, and then I never thought about it again till I got my mail that this was accepted. And I was lazy still, so I had like, with the first version, I had like 3 days left to implement it. And it was the days before the Republika are always stressful, because everything has to be ready before the Republika or to the Republika. And so the first version I wrote in like 1.5 days, and I was a bit drunk then. It's a good technique for writing code, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, this is the source code. This is the version 2. I wrote this in, this is a rewrite of the first version. I wrote this in 2.5 days, slightly less drunk, slightly less errors, works better, and has sound now. We will see that. Oh, by the way, yeah, okay, my sound is working, I see. Yeah, basically it's a bunch of Node.js code glued together with Socket IO, a bit of what we have here, Express, a bit of session management, cookie parsing, moment for timing. And I made basically two libs, one to scrape Wikipedia pages. This is using a little module I wrote called Scrapyard to retrieve the wiki page, put it into some kind of server-side jQuery called Cheerio. And you can see it here. I can access DOM elements from a website I just retrieved over HTTP on the Node.js side and do stuff with it like I would do in jQuery in the browser. And then I just return the stuff, and yes, this is one part of the game. And the other is gameplay. You see here, this is just for timing and counting points and deciding who the winner is. For example, here, this is this make result function. You can see what points you will get, 5 points for each second left, -5 points for every article clicked, and so on. Also, in the special case, two players have exactly the same points. I'm just deciding by random choice who's the winner, so there's always a winner. And the game itself, it works in the browser. I have an admin console. There is a big display interface, and there's a player interface, and they talk to each other via Socket IO. This is those are roots. Yeah, this is a big Socket IO root stuff. I don't understand it anymore, what I did there, but it's working. Yes, you have like events for everything, for a player setting name, player requesting page. There's also some checks here that players don't use lists, and so yeah, it's a big bunch of rather ugly code, but it's working, and it's fun. Yes, shall we?
We get interesting bonus points.
Yes, we get an interesting bonus point. For example, there is two bonus mechanisms. One is if you stumble upon some special article that is defined in a big JSON file. I won't show it to you because cheats and so. But if you stumble onto a special article, you can get bonus points. Also, the wiki game decides with a 5% chance that you get random bonus or random negative bonus points. So, it's a fun game. Everyone has a chance to win. yeah, because we are quite good in the time, I want to play a game with you. As I said before, I need two volunteers and they have to bring their own computers up to the stage. Is anyone... Yes, yes, exactly. Good point. Joel just pointed out the game was developed in German, and so I haven't managed to change it to English last night, so the people have to understand German and, for example, know what some German terms might be. So, no volunteers. It's fun! Okay, I'm using this awkward silence to... show the rules and also give credit because I'm using Creative Commons music and sound effects, for example Son of Rocket by Kevin MacLeod or MacLeod, I don't know Scottish, and yes, and this is basically the rules. Two people play against each other, you cannot click back, there are points, the person who has the most points wins. The audience is encouraged to interact with the players. Oh yeah, Lucy was the, not this Lucy, but another Lucy who has won two consecutive times was appointed to be the final boss, but she declined to do that last year, but it's still in the description. So, volunteers please, anyone?
I assume so, wir spielen ein Spiel. Ich öffne eine neue Runde. Es geht von Sexualpraktik nach Hilary Swank. Ich hoffe, ihr wisst, wer das ist. Ich weiß es nämlich nicht. Okay, ihr müsst gleich einfach euch nur durch. Wir spielen die Wikipedia. Ihr seht hier, was hier anklickt. Wir müssen von Sexualpraktik nach Hilary Swank sich durch die Wikipedia klicken. Ja, da gab es. Ah, Hilary Swank ist eine Schauspielerin. Hat einen Oscar als beste Nebendarstellerin gewonnen. Kommt aus Nebraska, vielleicht hilft euch das. Ist bekannt aus Beverly Hills 210. Das ist schon mal gar nicht so schlecht. Edmund Hillary. Das sollte eigentlich einen Bonus geben. Ja. Kauka. Linse macht das richtig. Außer wenn es zum Ziel kommt. Und Oran bestimmt immer nach Ozeanien. Nein, das ist zu spät. Wenn die nur noch in Colorado feststeckt und sich alles genüsslich durchliest. Ihr habt 200 Sekunden. In der Zeit ist rum. Die kommt aus Nebraska, wo die wohnt, steht hier nicht. Sie ist mit Chad Lau verheiratet, oder Low, oder? Nein, nicht. Yay, Nebraska, nicht schlecht. Jetzt geht's aber ab hier. Oh nein. Ah, nicht schlecht. So, Linse, du hast noch 140 Sekunden Zeit, zum Ziel zu gelangen. Ja. Man sieht ja auch gleich zwei unterschiedliche Strategien. Wild drauf loslaufen versus gut überlegen. So, 2 Minuten hast du noch. Gib dir Mühe. Und ihr natürlich, es ist erwünscht, dass ihr super tolle Tipps gibt, wo sie hinklicken sollen. von Kulturlandschaft nach Nebraska. Kleiner Tipp ist auch, diese im Browser auf der Seite Sachen suchen, das hilft manchmal, um anzukommen. USA zum Beispiel. Ja. Über die Länderseiten kommt man ganz gut überall hin. Wirtschaftswald. Ihr habt noch eine Minute. Das weiß ich, weil die Musik immer eine Minute vorne ausgeht und wieder anfängt. Frau Igor, sag doch mal ein. Überall schon mal. 30 Sekunden. Tja. Ja. Wir haben mal 3 Sekunden. Hey, Igor hat gewonnen.
We are.